Welcome to Info Profession. I'm Rose, and today I'm very excited to share with you guys the solution to fix Adobe Illustrator CC 2019 keep locking up on you. Okay, if you try to save anything at all with your Adobe Illustrator CC and this weird black screen keep saying not respond, all those messed up looking things. If you guys have the same problem, stick with me. I will show you how to fix this problem. So now I'm going to switch to my desktop and then I will show you step by step on how to fix it, okay? Okay, now we are landing on Adobe Illustrator CC 2019 workspace. Go up to the left hand side, go to edit, and then go down here to preference, then go to general. After that, you come down here to performance and uncheck GPU performance. Next, you go to file and handling. So by default, the data recovery automatically save every 2 minutes. Okay, so you have two options here, whether you want it to go select save every 10 minutes or you just uncheck this all together. Okay, I prefer to have save it every 10 minutes and still have this box check and then click OK. Okay, and that should be fixed. Thanks so much for watching, Designistas. If you guys think this video is useful, please click on like and subscribe for more awesome content. I'm Rose, and you can design anything.